Governor. Senator McCain, will you support the part of this that does not make the Bush tax cuts permanent? And as the only member of the Senate on the stage, will you vote for this compromise?
Yes, I will, and I'm disappointed because I think it's very important that we make the Bush tax cuts permanent. I voted to make them permanent twice already.